Hello everyone, this is Yadik Reddy. Welcome to my channel HVR Tutorials. If you are interested in learning more about automation testing with different programming languages and tools, please visit my channel. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe it right now and press the bell icon to get a notification whenever I upload a new video. In this video, I will explain about installation of flaui. Basically, flaui can be installed in two ways. The first one is downloading the source code from the GitHub and compiling the source code so that it will generate the library files, that means .dll files. So you can reference those .dll files in your project and use it. The second option is you can download these packages via NuGet package manager. So all of you knows that NuGet package manager is available in Visual Studio. So you can use NuGet package manager and download these flaui libraries directly into your project. So now I will show you how you can download these libraries and add the references into your project. So for that, let me open my Visual Studio. So here I am selecting the sample project. You can use any project. It is not restricted like only sample project or something like that. Wherever you wanted to add the flaui libraries, you can download the libraries into that project. So now the sample project is open. If you expand the references, here we don't have any flaui related references. So now I'm going to add the flaui libraries. So to do that, right click on your project and click on manage NuGet packages. So it will open NuGet package manager. So click on browse. Here type flaui and press enter. So here you can see the three library files, that is flaui.ua3, flaui.core, flaui.ua2. So as we discussed, flaui.core is a mandatory one and flaui.ua2 or ua3 can be downloaded as per the requirement. So it's based on the application. So if you are using Windows 32 application, then you can go with the UIA2 library. If you wanted to automate any WPF application, then you can download UIA3 library. You can always download and add both the references into your project also. So I'm downloading flaui.core. Just select the flaui.core and click on install from here. So it will ask a confirmation window. Just click on OK. So you can see in the output window, it is adding the packages to the project. So you can see here the packages are successfully added. So next I'm going to download and add UIA2 libraries to the project. Select UIA2 and click on install. The same way it will ask for a confirmation, click on OK. So you can see the status here, UIA2 packages are also added. So next I'm going to add UIA3, click on install. Click on OK. So here you can see UIA3 is also added to the project. So you can see in the references section also flaui.core, flaui.ua2, flaui.ua3. It also added few more library files that are dependent. So that means basically flaui is developed on top of Microsoft UI automation libraries. So it means flaui is internally referencing to some of the Microsoft UI automation libraries. So those dependency libraries will be automatically added to the project when you are downloading it from the NuGet package manager. If you are downloading the source file and compiling, you have to make sure that you are adding all the dependency libraries also to the project. So this is how we are going to install flaui project. Please remember that if you are installing this flaui in a project, it is limited to the project only. So for example, tomorrow if you are adding a new project, these libraries will not be available by default in that project. So in each and every project, you have to install these flaui libraries. That's it guys. I hope you enjoy this session. If you like this video, please hit the like button and also share it with your friends. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.